Traction inside. Martin Truex Jr. three wide.
Truex to the bottom. No, Red.
Kenseth saves it. Here they come to the line. This is the finish of the Daytona 500. Side by side, bouncing off each other.
Unbelievable. I think it was Denny Hamlin.